going to say a short prayer here. And in this short prayer, I'm going to ask the Lord to touch you from wherever you are. And many of you will feel the healing, the healing touch of the Lord, physical hand of the Lord touch you. Mighty Father, Father, you are my one and only friend. Father, now at this moment, I ask you, my Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, to raise and stretch your long outstretched arm and begin to touch the sick people all over this land of Kenya and beyond. Father, touch the crippled legs. Touch with maximum power. Touch them, Lord, and bring life, the breath of life into their legs again. My Father, through the breath, your breath that you've just blown upon them 3 times, raise the cripples from the dust right now. Raise these cripples from the dust that they may walk and give glory and testify on the dispensation and the goodness of the Lord. Mighty Father, begin to strengthen crippled legs and raise many cripples tonight. Father, those cripples that are even asleep, you can strengthen their legs and wake them up. Lord, touch their legs that they may get up, they may feel strength has come, and walk for the sake of the glory of Christ Jesus, the Messiah. Beloved and precious Holy Spirit, my friend, I ask you to execute the mission and the command of God on these people. Now I lift up my left prophetic arm towards the Lord in heaven and decree that let the cripples now rise up and walk as I lift up this hand right now.
Boys.